Here we go. Rockstar Games. All right. This is the second episode here that I'm doing of Red Dead Redemption 2. I'm going to try to stick to the main sequence and everything. Yep. Main sequence and everything. I'm going to turn down the volume here quickly at the beginning because I've heard a bit of an echo of the game. Anyway, I'm just starting this. I have no followers, no anything here. No views on any videos. This is going to be going up on YouTube. So on this, I'll say this with every video. If any particular video of a series, that's what we're doing right now, gets to 100 likes or 10,000 views, I will give a copy of the game to someone who's commented. And we'll say what things can you comment? Obviously anything you want at all, but specifically any other games you'd be interested in, if you liked it, any feedback, any other games you're interested in seeing reviewed, any other games you enjoy that are similar, especially. Just let me know, and we'll get into this very shortly here. Maybe. I really love this game. It's been a while. I've played many games all the way through, but the reason I bought a 360 was for Red Dead Redemption, the first one. And that was the main thing I did on that console. I really didn't do anything else on it. Xbox One. This is the main game I got that for. Bought this for. Was for this game. Where's my hat? Let's turn down the sound a little bit here. Okay. And let's figure out where we're going. No stranger. Let me zoom in. Who do I want to go to? Kieran? You need to try to get information on their Driscolls from Kieran. Strauss needs to speak with me. Hosea needs to speak with me. Uncle needs to speak with me. Let's check out Hosea today. Just playing Firewatch, and to pull up the map is up. It's messing with me. I think for this game, I should move. Stop that. Move the overlay. possible. Okay. There we go. Now I can actually read what those things are saying. Okay, so, whoa. All right. Most of these things are gonna be about. Money. I think. Who is that? Go hunting with Hosea. All right, fine. We'll go hunting.
You want to go hunting?
What are you hunting?
Exit pursued by a bruised ego.
I saw one of the biggest I ever saw. I reckon nearly 1,000
great.
Pounds.
My God. You need me to come with you.
Let's go.
Where are we heading exactly?
Up near the Dakota River. Might take a day or two.
I could do with a break from this place. Oh,
me too. It's been a rough couple of weeks.
I gotta get my hat back. Yeah, my hair looks cool.
So you still ain't replaced Boadicea?
Nah, I don't miss her. She was quite a horse. This one's okay, but ain't no Boadicea.
I've been meaning to offload this big Shire horse for a while now. Unruly bastard.
Where'd you get him?
Some big loudmouth bastard tried to rob me and was out riding, so I... Well, you know how it is.
I see.
The big fella.
Let's take him to Valentine. It's on the way, sort of. There's a decent dealer there. We'll unload him. You could buy yourself a new horse. Put your saddle on him. Let's get going.
Okay.
No, but my.
But I do kind of like this horse.
There's nothing wrong with two horses. And the stables always have the best ones.
Fair enough.
Yes, you're right.
This is going to be fun, Arthur.
You won't throw me?
No. He's an angel, if I'm near him.
Nasty little look in his eyes.
Oh, don't be rude about this magnificent creature.
He's a big fella.
Easy, big fella.
All right.
One of four. Fully restores health. Fully restores stamina. Deadeye and fortifies slightly damaged core. Wait. Slowly damages Deadeye core.
Head into town.
Wait.
Nope. No bar fights, please. I heard about that.
I'll do my best.
Oatcakes. Okay.
They got a good range of horse tack at the Valentine stables. Some beautiful saddles. I used to have a real nice one.
Yeah, what happened to that?
Got stolen outside that saloon in Deer Creek.
Ah, I remember now. Just about. That turned into a long day.
Yes. Remember? Mac went crazy, threatened to kill the whole town. And Davey was passed out so cold, we left him there, came back in the next day, and he woke up, started right back drinking again.
Wild. Those boys.
Jenny, too. She had some spark, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could tell he was sweet on her.
Well, Lenny and Jenny could never have worked. That's like
their names?
Arthur and Martha, or Bill and Phil.
Okay. Yep.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Does feel a bit like I died with them too.
Nonsense. We'll be all right. Just need some money to get back on our feet.
I hope so. You find a way to offload those Cornwall bonds yet?
Not yet. They're still very hot.
No, they were there. The carriage was there when I rode. Have a couple of leads I'm looking into. Oh, where are we going?
Don't let that big bastard get the better of you there, Arthur.
He's all right.
Look at him grunting, though. Look at that boy.
Stables are just up ahead.
It does look like the Tetons here.
Alright, go sell that big brute. Buy yourself a horse.
I like him.
Okay.
I'm going off to the general store. Get a few things to lure that bear out. Meet you back here in a bit.
Hey, how can I help you?
I'm in the market for a new horse. I'm strong and fast.
Yeah, well, you're in the right place. I got some beauties in at the moment. Yeah.
Why do I just feel like this guy's gonna screw me over?
Yeah, you looking to sell?
I show you.
You got papers?
No. No papers.
Well, of course, that's gonna affect what I can pay. But your luck's in. I got a fella. He's been looking for a decent workhorse like this for a while. He'll pay a good price. Otherwise, I can always stable him here for you. Here, take a look.
Add a price. How am I supposed to know? $65. I'll sell him. I don't really know why. 15 for Morgan. Man, you're dirty, fella. Speed, acceleration, hang on. My horse. Okay, Buck. Manage own horse track services. Horse.
All right, partner. You got yourself a deal. And a fine new horse.
I hope so.
Well, I don't sell anything other than good animals. You have my word on that. Here.
I gotta clean that horse off.
Not me. New grooming brush.
Oh, sick.
Appreciate it.
All right, you.
Treats.
Treat this fella well. I know he's gonna look after you just fine.
I sure am. Can I clean him? Or her?
How much did you pay for that thing?
Not that much.
Okay, well, with some good care, you should be able to make something of it. All right, let's get going. We got quite a ride ahead. We got quite a ride ahead.
Watch it, buddy.
Lead the way. So, what's this lake we're headed for?
It's called O'Cray's Run, up in the mountains east of Cumberland Falls. I just hope I can remember how to get there.
Back into the mountains? I sure didn't figure on that.
But this time, we're doing the chasing. So how are things with you and John?
Fine.
Ain't it about time you let it go now?
It was a year.
I don't know, but
he ditched us for a goddamn year.
I've spoken to him many times.
He left.
He did wrong. He just wants to put it behind him.
I'm sure he does. Running off on that kid is one thing, but there's code. He knows that. He ain't Trelawney. Dutch and you pretty much raised
him. I know. But it's Cole. Has been for a while now.
Nobody else would have been welcomed back that easy after that long. And you know it.
Maybe. But please don't you put that to the test.
So we're actually still in like tutorials because I just figured out how to buy and sell a horse.
Okay. I think we need to
got a brush so I can clean them. Man, it's beautiful.
Yes, I remember this place. Moonstone Ponds.
We're going Moonstone.
That's the lake there. Good. We made it. We made it. Let's loop around the other side.
Figure they'd be back by now.
I have no idea. I hope they weren't picked up.
Why she sent Masha, I don't know.
He's effective in his own way. Lenny's got a good head on his shoulders.
That's for sure.
Taking him this long.
No, but no point thinking the worst. Look there. Rabbits. Maybe we should catch one to cook.
Sure. Try and shoot one.
You don't want to use anything too powerful on a small animal like that. Just ruin the meat. Best thing's a bow or a 22 caliber varmint rifle.
I have hunted rabbits before, you know.
Yes. And obliterated them with a shotgun, if I remember right.
I don't see him. Oh shit. Where are the rabbits, Jose? I feel like the giant bear is coming. Oh, horse, what are you doing?
We should camp here.
Sure.
Well, then you get a set up.
Camp. Cool.
I'm famished.
Cook that rabbit.
Delicious on an open fire like this.
Playing game. Oh. I don't like that all I have right now is my bow.
You want some of this?
No, I'm fine. I don't like eating this late.
Okay. After all that.
First light to find this monster.
All right, well, I can't leave the campfire.
He better be worth all right. Drama.
I don't like that I still had my bow. Not the shotgun or the rifle.
Morning, Arthur. You ready?
Oh, give me a minute.
Coffee? Coffee?
Yeah.
Sure.
There you go.
So, what's your plan? What's your plan?
We'll see if we can track him, but we might need to lay bait to draw him out. Bears like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous.
Yes.
We'll have a much better chance of getting good shotting. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing this up?
Sounds like a good way to die.
Tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
I grew up in the mountains, Arthur.
Potent bait. All right. Gritty fish meat. So, I don't have huckleberries, I just have blackberries, it looks like. Okay.
Okay, I think I got this gun.
Alright.
Pack up and we'll get going.
That's so cool. B to exit crap.
Pack up, Arthur, and let's get after him. Okay. Let's go.
Okay, boy.
Oh.
We'll try our luck down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the light?
Well, we did briefly. You don't remember?
No.
Still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but well, things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You think
this really reminds me. Sons of Anarchy, no?
Listen. If Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we?
Yeah, sure.
Let's slip by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently. Look for tracks, dung, bones, any sign of him.
Well, there's some paw marks here, Jose. They sure look big enough.
Good. Let's hope it's him. Can you tell which way he went?
Tracks. Go into those trees.
You coming with me, Jose?
Fish here. Must have been left by our friend, I reckon.
Come on, see if there's anything else. Something else on the ground, just here. There's shit here. Watch your step.
Looks real fresh. Reckon he's got to be close.
That's good.
Oh, great.
Damn it. Looks like the trail ends here. We lost him?
Really?
For now.
Look, what's that shadow?
Optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up and each look.
Oh, what?
There's bait here.
That could work. Which you think?
Bait.
There's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there. By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for it.
These.
Now we wait.
Oh boy.
1,000 pounds, you say?
More or less. Big scar, that big scar. His face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? You seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine. Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Come on.
We only just
said
it,
dumb.
I know, but we need to do this right. We had here. Got your knife?
Yeah, this seems stupid, Jose. Oh, hell.
No, it's too close.
Oh my gosh, Jose. If I'm controlling it.
Over here, Arthur. Over here.
Where are you, dummy?
Of course I'm fine.
Jeez. Think the bear's dead?
That was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan, I'm a little...
I just got shredded by the bear. Good heavens.
You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's the story.
Legendary animals.
Told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life. I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming or you gonna track that monster? Well.
All right, we gotta. We gotta track.
Here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp. Yeah.
Oh, I'm screwed. I'm gonna die.
Okay. Trail. Looks a way off. Must be close.
Oh my gosh. Stab it. Jeez. Jeez. Hell, this is like zero. Jeez, I'm so bad at that. Huge. All right, now just to get back to camp. Can harvest all the animals' points. No space to stow everything. Discard unwanted items. Okay. This increase your band with a new horse. Bond with a new horse is able to perform additional actions. This is very okay. Alright, we're gonna get back to camp. I'll just use the map so I don't do anything stupid. Wow. Okay. Oh. I think I want to go back to camp, but yeah, good enough. Good lord. Grizzly sounds everywhere.
Easy.
Oh. Beautiful.
Yeah.
Clear me. That's it. Alright, what are you doing? Alright, well, I think I missed out on saving that guy. Let's just get to camp. Up. falling from my horse. Cool. So legendary animals. I know there are a few. Nope, I did not want to shoot. You are. Shut up, man. Okay. So cool. Still pretty early in the game. And man, something I love about the game, but you do have to just, you have to ride your horse everywhere, right? You can't just get right to the next thing super quick. Actually, I have to spend time doing this, which makes it interesting for streaming this. I mean, if you're not riding with somebody now, there's just dead time to actually talk about things. But I don't know, I feel like I like the storyline from the first one more. Maybe that's just looking back on it. But Marston being kind of like the lone wolf was kind of an interesting thing. And being part of this gang is a whole new thing. And it's also interesting to me just to have Marston actually be can't shoot birds, huh? Anyway, just to like be associated with him, right? To have him in the game but not be him after spending such a long time being John Marston before. Oh. Rattlesnake. Is that my health going down? Or is it my horse's health? He's gotta be tired. It's alright, buddy. We're almost to camp. Yeah, it's interesting. Right now, it's not clear to me. I'll have to figure this out. Maybe tell me if I'm completely wrong, but jump to wagon? I can't tell easily what are side missions. Right? And what are side missions and what is kind of like the main mission, because this from camp, I mean, I feel like right now I gotta do all of these things in camp, like hunting and things to get money in order to kind of continue the main storyline. Man, this is a long ride. We're getting close, so 48 degrees. Now that matters. I think I have no idea how I'll have to play around with this, but you can change your clothes, and you have to so you don't get too hot and stuff like that, which is really cool. Like seasons and all these different things. I wonder if I can name my other horse. Jeez. That dude's like really into his giddy up. Anyway. Yeah, it'll be interesting. Try out these different missions. And yeah, I think that's about it. I gotta cut this one off. I have a ways to ride back to camp, but we don't need to do that. We'll be back on with this. Picking up roughly at the same spot. Maybe I'll mess around and do some other things like the clothes and changing horses, stuff like that. Well, it's not on, you know, on the live stream. But that is that. As this goes up on YouTube, like I said, comment any tips on the game, anything you enjoyed about this game, any other games you're interested in seeing, and maybe any other games you just enjoyed yourself. And if this gets over 100 likes or 10,000 views, I will buy the game on whatever console and mail it to a random person who has commented on the video. And that will go for the whole series. I'm not going to do that for every single video, but for this whole series, I'll, if we can get that somehow, send one game at least to somebody. And if it does better, maybe we'll change that and send another game to somebody else. So that is that. We're going to exit out of this for now, and we will be back on the day. Thank you so much for watching. I really